Welcome to another edition of Ask Excite. I'm Tim Bushnell with Expert Cytometry. Today's question comes from Avram, and Avram asks, what is a PMT? Now that's a great question, Avram. A PMT, or photomultiplier tube, is the workhorse detector in most flow cytometers on the market these days. A PMT takes the photons emitted by your fluorochromes and converts them to an electric current that can then be measured and digitized and stored as data. It does this through two processes, the photoelectric effect and secondary emission. As a photon of light hits the photocathode, if it's above the work energy of the photocathode, it will eject an electron. And these electrons are guided towards fins within this PMT called dynodes. These dynodes have an increasing electrical voltage, and as each electron hits the dynode, it ejects multiple additional electrons targeted towards another dynode. And this process repeats itself through the whole PMT. So a single photon of light can be amplified 20,000 times or more and as an output current. It's important to remember that there's a direct proportional relationship between the PMTs or in the PMT from the light hitting the PMT and the current coming out. If that relationship is not there, either at the very high ends or very low ends of the PMT, you can't have accurate measurements. You can't do accurate compensation. So when you're setting up your PMTs, make sure that your voltage keeps your fluorescence signal within that linear dynamic range. So thanks for another Ask Excite. Until next time, be sure to keep up with your flow cytometry best practices right here with your friends in flow, Tim and Team Excite.